Steve McQueen wrote Triumphs and Huskies, and yeah, he was a movie star, had all the money in the world, could do anything he wanted, and that's what he did. So, kind of like, you know, I'm living like a movie star. I'm just 40 years ahead of it, so I'm not a movie star by today's standards, but I'm doing what was good enough for a movie star 40 years ago.